And the fact that he may have to campaign, I'm very concerned over that. I don't think it's fair.
School board member Melissa Giovanelli's reasons for voting not to hire Dr. Christopher Bernier.
We should be listening to the community and we should be waiting.
However, six other board members disagreed, arguing Bernier, seen here, knows the risk he's facing.
Would he run, or has he said?
What he has said to us is that he's going to be so good that no one would want to have anybody else but him.
Betsy Vaughn so confident she believes that Bernier could win an election if needed.
Our appointed superintendent, to put it colloquially, would kick butt and get re-elected.
After a nationwide search, it came down to Bernier and Michael Ramirez, who was endorsed by the NAACP, saying that he would have been the first Hispanic superintendent.
There is a large difference between the two in terms of ability to step into the role tomorrow and do the job without much mentoring.